In today's Terraria video, we're going to be looking at a specific question, and that is, can you loot a golden chest in the dungeon before killing Skeletron? So I came up with this strange question earlier when I was playing the game because I found this dungeon that was so high up. I mean, look, I only just got up here. And using the depth meter, it made me wonder, at what depth do the dungeon guardian heads attack you? So whilst wearing the depth meter, I went inside this dungeon, went all the way down very far before the dungeon guardian heads attacked me, and it turns out that the dungeon guardian heads only spawn when you get below 0 feet on the depth meter. So if we look at the depth meter right now, we can see that it is at underground now, so I will get attacked, but if I stayed overground, then I will not have been attacked. It's such a silly and pointless question, but I have to know the answer to this. It is bugging me so much to the point where I have made it my mission to find out the answer to this question. So to test out this question for this video, I spawned 150 worlds to see if I can find any golden chests that are close to the surface, and I believe this is the best world so far, because the tunnel is extremely horizontal instead of going down, and there's a gold chest right here. As we can see, this yellow thing is a gold chest, and I thought maybe this could be at the depth where you can go inside safely without being attacked, but it turns out that this gold chest is a whopping 130 feet underground, and the skeletron heads attack you roundabouts here. So that is very close to the entrance, so unfortunately you cannot get to this chest. 150 worlds and not a single gold chest in sight that's close to the surface, it's not looking too good. So let's take a look at the wiki and the information about the gold chest and the requirements for them to spawn. It says that they are found in the underground cavern, underground jungle and in the dungeon, and the underground counts as beginning at a depth of 0 feet and extending downwards. In about a minute, I'm gonna ask you guys to cast your vote in a poll, because together we're gonna act as a myth-busting team and hopefully we can arrive at the correct answer before I make the final video. So before you go and cast your vote, this is the most crucial evidence, so be sure to listen carefully. This gold chest here spawned at 0 feet above the ground. So that tells us that it is possible for gold chests to spawn that high up, and of course 0 feet is the very beginning of the underground, so maybe this is the very highest that a gold chest can spawn. So that means in order for this to work inside the dungeon, the gold chest will have to spawn at exactly 0 feet or just a tiny bit lower, so we can obviously jump down and safely loot the chest without being in any danger of being attacked. So what do you guys think? Will I be able to find a world that has a gold chest that I can safely loot without being in any danger of the dungeon guardian heads? Or is this just too unlikely? Be sure to cast your vote in the link in the video description, and we shall find out in a few days what the results are. I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to leave a thumbs up if you want to see more of these, and I'll see you guys later.